Oil filter housings on the Pentastar V6 platforms are known for their high failure rates. So in this episode of the standard What's in Your Box training series, we're going to address why they fail and explain why standard oil filter housing kits with multiple engineering improvements are the best choice. Modular oil filter housings have been used on the Pentastar V6 engines since 2011, but there have been multiple versions. And depending on the year, make, and model that you have, they're going to have different oil filters with different flow rates, different oil pressure sensors, and even different oil temperature sensors. In fact, some of the later versions, they don't even have an oil temperature sensor. And this is why we offer 6 different oil filter housing kits for these engines. Each standard oil filter housing kit is designed and cataloged for the correct year, make, and model, so you know it can be installed with confidence. So let's talk about the multiple weak points in the OE design. Now, oil often leaks from the front of the housing, around the sensors, or even sometimes the housing fails internally, causing oil to contaminate the cooling system. During the manufacturing process of the original design, core plugs were used to seal off the passages. Unfortunately, these plugs are installed without any seals or O-rings, creating a weak point for oil to leak. To correct this, we use core plugs with individual O-rings and then ultrasonically weld them into place, creating a positive seal in all conditions, especially cold weather. It's also common for oil to leak right here around the oil pressure and oil temperature sensors. Now, to address this OE weak point, we use knurled brass inserts and then use O-rings on the sensors, one on the temperature sensor and 2 on the pressure sensor. And on our units, the sensors are installed and torqued to correct specifications at the factory. And the last common problem is actually an internal failure, which causes the oil in the coolant to mix, resulting in overheating. Now, our design features an additional custom high-strength seal on the plug, which separates the oil and the coolant passages, and this creates a positive seal. And in addition to all these design improvements, our housings are also made from Zytel, a durable synthetic material known for its strength. Zytel also matches the heat dissipating characteristics of the original design, helping to keep the oil at the correct operating temperature in extreme conditions. Standard oil filter housings are also kits, not just a housing, meaning they are completely assembled at the factory with the correct oil filter and sensors completely installed. Now, this helps save technicians time and ensures a correct and complete repair. And standard oil filter housing kits are also year, make, and model specific, come completely assembled, and address all the known issues of the original design. And that's why professional technicians know when OE fails, they can trust standard.